That's me, a 16-year-old klutz that has no idea how to handle her life. Joking, but still half true.
Oh, my girl's big day.
Yeah, my mom is one of the embarrassing types. Thanks, Mom.
No problem.
But today is kind of understandable. I mean, it is the day that I'm going to meet my destiny partner.
You ready? Sure.
That's the destiny hourglass. It sounds cheesy, but they're modern technology and almost everyone uses them these days.
38 minutes.
Yay!
When you hold the hourglass, the sand counts down to when you meet your destiny partner. Or as pets like to call it, the countdown. I know what you're thinking. 2050 has really outdone the money and time into this school. Nothing really goes wrong in this school anyway. Money just kind of fixes everything. Well, I don't think it can fix that.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Let me help you. Thanks.
Oh, no problem.
I'm Jessie.
With an I, of course.
Oh, I'm, Fern. Sweet.
Oh,
shoot.
Oh, thanks again.
Don't mention it.
Come on, not today.
Hey, get on.
Really? Thank you so much.
Oh my god. I would have flipping died out there.
Same.
Fern!
Oh, hi there. Can I help you?
What?
Mom, please.
Well, if it helps, you can stay here until your mom can pick you up.
Thank you.
Jessie, come on.
Welcome to my room.
Oh my dogness.
You have your own laptop?
Thanks. We can watch LPS Tube if you want.
Undy, yas!
A few moments later.
Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1.
Don't cry, Juliet. Romeo will come. He will come for you.
Hi, my name's Mrs. Snape.
Oh my god, you have your own hourglass?
Yeah.
You've had your countdown?
When?
Well, today actually.
Me too. I'm gonna pour soap. Oh my god.
Oh my god. She's all soapy, guys. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Burn! Parents.